Hello friends, this is Dr. Mohammed Miraj. I am the director of a premier institute known as MedKaizen Global, which is working exclusively in the area of healthcare quality, medical travel, as well as your telemedicine for the past 12 years. Now, as far as RISI is concerned, I've been associated with them. I've been associated with Dr. Thennarasu Marumuthu, which is an excellent professional. He's a quality leader and has helped, immense students for the past so many years, for the past 20 years in healthcare quality. He has got number of publications, and RISI particularly is going a long way in training the budding healthcare professionals, the healthcare quality professionals, in order to pass their CPHQ exam. The methodology that they follow at RISI is very good in terms of they provide the notes, the type of lectures is being provided by Dr. Thennarasu, as well as the practice sessions will go a long way in helping the students to clear the exam quite successfully. I've been known this institute for quite some time now, and I can confidently say that the concepts clarity in terms of statistical analysis, the data analytics, the performance improvement tools will go a long way in clearing the concepts, as well as it is going to help not only in passing the CPHQ but also in day-to-day practice of all the budding healthcare quality professionals. I wish RISI a very great success for all its future endeavors, as well as I would like all the students as well as the budding quality professionals to definitely look for CPHQ for a great success not only in India but also in abroad. Thank you so much.